My name is Olimpia Zagnoli. I'm an illustrator from Milan, Italy, and I'm here in LA for my show Cuore di Panna. Inspiration for the show comes from my childhood and my teenage years. There's a lot of like moments that I remember if I close my eyes, and they came out like a collection of objects that remind me of that time. So the show, it's a series of still lives with a combination of objects like bottles, cans, and ice cream from that time. My work is inspired by a lot of European art, so there's a bit of futurismo from Italy. There's the avant-garde, the European avant-garde, a lot of Picasso, a lot of Matisse. But I also really like modernist artists from California, from the States. So I love Alexander Girard, I love the Eames, I love everything that's connected in some way, not only to graphic design or illustration, but it relates also to sculpture and design and installation and that. So that's pretty much the mix of things that I really like and enjoy. My work comes from the bi-dimensionality because it's like comes from books, newspapers, magazines, because I've worked in that field for a long time and I still work in that field. Sometimes I feel the need to go out of the page, like I need my works to, you know, breathe some fresh air. So I really enjoy different projects. Like I've just worked with Prada for a series of t-shirts and shoes. So even if it's still like flat, I like the fact that if you wear a t-shirt or if you wear a dress, you can see the drawing having like some sort of like life outside of my studio, and it's definitely like inspired by what surrounds it. I love to go more in that direction, so I've been trying to explore, for example, do some sculptures that are made like laser cut in iron or acrylic, so it's still bi-dimensional, but you totally see it from a different perspective if you want. You can walk around it and see how it interacts with the space. Another thing that I really enjoy lately is working with light, so I've been doing some neons as well. I think that neons are the perfect example of something that starts from a sketchbook, so it's a line, actually, it's a line drawing that becomes something else. And with the light that they give to the room, they not only are sort of like a lit illustration, but they also like give you an atmosphere around it, which I really enjoy. Next, I would love to go even bigger. I would love to work with some projects that involve space outside, so maybe like public art projects in hospitals, or you know, in swimming pools, in a garden, in a field, because I feel like it's great when the work is inspired by what it has around it. And it's great to see it outside, interacting with the light, with the grass, with the space, with people walking around it. And even like when it gets like rusty or dirty, I find those moments really interesting because the work becomes something else.